All right, what's up, guys? This is the next video, and we brought the tractor back. It's a week later, and we brought the bush hog. We brought a tiller. Not too sure how good that's going to work, and box blade. So what we're going to try to do, it's also been raining for a little while, so there's a lot of mud. But what we're going to try to do is bush hog a lot of the green briars and just, you know, grass that's grown up, weeds that's grown up. And then we're gonna swap on the tiller and till up the green briars over there in that little section where we were trying to kind of dig out the roots. Hopefully the tiller can get the roots out, because it should go down 4 inches or so. And then we are also probably gonna till parts of the trails just to get some of like the little twigs and stuff out. And then after that, I will probably put on the box blade and then try to level out the trails with the box blade. I have the rippers for this thing, but I don't have pins. So hoping that the tiller loosens up the soil enough for the box blade to work pretty good. But anyway, we'll see how far we get. And like I said, it's a little muddy, so hopefully that doesn't mess us up.
Thank you.
we're back in the excavator, and we're about to go ahead and start knocking down a few more of these pine trees. I don't know, it looks like maybe 6 to 8 of them left. It's really wet over there by my pile, so I'm not too sure where I'm going to be able to cut all this stuff, and I might not even do it today. I might just, you know, take them down and then bring them over to where I'm going to end up cutting them up. I just greased the machine, so she's all nice and ready to go. One thing I wish is that I had like a way to wash this machine, just because all the grease and just, you know, the tracks and everything. But we obviously we don't have water yet, so that's pretty difficult to do. But also, exciting news, we just got our topo survey finished. So now the engineers can kind of finish what they had to do as far as the drainage and everything goes. I haven't heard back from the engineer yet. I just got the topo. So hopefully all that looked good. And yeah, hopefully we have good news with that. So probably a couple days, and then the engineers are gonna send back a revised drawing. And if everything looks good, or if everything's in the same place that it originally was, then the surveyors will come back out and they're going to put stakes where the building is, where the roads are, septic field, and then I'll really be able to start, you know, clearing and doing what I need to do. So hopefully that comes soon, because I am ready to get going on all that. Alright, I got it down. That one had a big stump on it for a pine tree. Alright, now we're going to see if we can't just kind of pull it on back. Thank you. the biggest one yet. All right, I don't know what he just filmed, but that's the end of today. Oh, got the box blade unloaded. We have these ripper shanks, but I don't have the bolts or pins to hold them into the box blade right here. So, I don't know, I might end up going to the store and getting some. Haven't decided yet on that, because I think what we're gonna try to do is till it first, get it loose, and then go back with the box blade, so we might not need it. But we also might not even be able to use this tiller because this thing hasn't been used in a long time and this PTO shaft is like really rusted. So, I don't know. Gotta try and free that. And then, oh Lord. Anyway, gotta try to free that and then hopefully that'll work, but not too sure.
But I'm just sore and tired. Poor Blitz, we finally got him out there thanks to me.